Jason Kessler, the organiser of yesterday's cancelled Unite the Right rally, white nationalist, came to downtown Charlottesville again today to try and hold a press conference. He tried to speak but was drowned out by chants of murderer, shame and thug. And after a couple of minutes, the press conference descended into complete chaos. Kessler was mobbed, chased down the street. He was surrounded by riot police, state police, under attack from parts of the crowd.